is Tamara Linkowski from HealthyTreatsMarket.com. I just want to share with you a few new products we have. We've got a keto cereal here, Catalina Crunch. It's 10 grams of protein, and I think it's only 5 net carbs for a serving. And then this one, the chocolate one, this one is the maple waffle. It's delicious, and the chocolate one kind of tastes like an Oreo cookie. We've also got grain-free granola. These are vegan-friendly and paleo-friendly, as well as keto-friendly. Same with the cereal. These protein puffs, these taste like real Cheez-Its. Or, I'm sorry, not Cheez-Its, cheese puffs. They're delicious, okay? We've got marshmallows. The lady that came up with this has MS. So these marshmallows are made with collagen and MCT oil. You can make keto s'mores with these if you get the chocolate chips, the marshmallows, and the Baker's Basic cake mix. All I do is add 2 tablespoons melted butter to this. I don't cook it. And then I throw in the chocolate chips and the marshmallows, and I got s'mores. Okay, here's the other new things we got. Lily's now has the white chocolate chips and the chocolate salted caramel chips. And they also have butterscotch chips. You get the cookie mix, and you can make white chocolate macadamia cookies. You can make peanut butter chocolate chip cookies. You can make salted caramel cookies. You can buy these and put them on the mixes and make yourself. What I was gonna make tonight when I got home is I was gonna make a chocolate chip zucchini cake. And so that's what I was gonna do, because zucchini's in season now. All you do for a zucchini cake, if you wanna make a plain zucchini cake, you do the carrot cake with the 1 egg and the 2 cream. And then you just add some zucchini to it and microwave it for a couple minutes, and you have a zucchini cake. Okay, today I made the chocolate cake with strawberries. All I did is the chocolate mix, and I added the 1 egg and the 2 cream, microwaved in 90 seconds, threw the cream cheese on, threw the strawberries on. Now I'm gonna make a pineapple cake. If you're crazy about pineapples and you're doing keto, this is a perfect way to stay on keto and have a pineapple cake. So all I did is I made the Baker's Basic. And I'm taking it out now. And again, this is just 1 egg, 2 cream mix, microwave 90 seconds. I'm gonna add cream cheese frosting. Here's the cream cheese frosting. And I just got some organic frozen pineapples that I'm going to stick on top. And this is how you eat a pineapple cake without all the carbs. So come visit us and get some samples here at HealthyTreatsMarket.com. You can visit HealthyTreatsMarket.com, or you can come see us and get samples at the Davison Farmers Market. We're here every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday from 9 to 5. Thank you so much. God bless you.